photographers, we all have an opportunity to document and then to broadcast the truth. What we see and what we record can help change the world.
My name is Aaron Gekoski. I'm an environmental photojournalist. I've spent the past decade covering human-animal conflict around the world. But now I'm deep into the most important project I'll ever work on.
There's beatings and cruelty beyond belief and abuse that goes on behind the scenes that the tourists don't know about.
This is